And tonight, a Metro woman is found living in filth, her own son arrested. I'm Paul Folger.
I'm Jessica Schambach. Police say she was covered in animal feces. Police arrested David Pilcher for animal cruelty and abuse as a caretaker. Eyewitness News 5's Mark Opgren is live with our big story. Mark?
Yeah, Jessica's animal control officers went down there. They said the conditions were just absolutely horrible. In fact, they took nearly a dozen dogs from the house, and they took them down here to the animal center to get them all checked out. And then they say while they are okay, they said the two people and the dogs were living in a deplorable situation. When officers went to check the welfare of a 64-year-old woman living in this house, they expected to find dogs, but not 11 of them. They say they found them in every room of the house, and feces was all over the inside. So much so, in fact, officers had trouble keeping their stomachs down.
Conditions that not only should an animal be living in, but definitely a human being should not be living in that type of condition.
Animal control took all 11 dogs to get checked out. They say they are in pretty good shape, but have not decided what they will do with all of them. Police, on the other hand, arrested the woman's son, David Pilcher. He faces 9 counts of animal cruelty and also abuse as a caretaker.
Generally, you will find that they weren't even aware of the odor. They just weren't aware of it because their body had adapted to that.
And in fact, right now, Pilcher is in the Oklahoma County Jail. He's on about a $60,000 bond. In fact, they say they may add more charges to the many he already faces. We're live. Mark Opgren, Eyewitness News 5.
Mark, thank you. And police have not released the woman's name, but we know she was taken into custody by Adult Protective Services.